Man, that looks like pretty reasonable. Why was I upgrading this shotgun? Like, that's like max firepower. Upgraded this thing like 2 or 3 times. It's already at that. It's just like, it's so much more. Oh my god, I should have been using that one. It's like, why am I upgrading these low-ass weapons then? I could probably... I'm fucking serious, dude. Like, this... Look at the firepower on this. This thing's got a fucking capacity of, like, as much as a machine gun. It's like... The AK's got the most. But the least capacity. I like this one more though. The SIG. Isn't the SIG supposed to have a... Yeah, there's a scope on it. That's why I liked it. See? This has got the most firepower. That's got the least. What's the difference? Got a faster reload. Shoots better. All I got is the one Magnum. I forgot to goddamn upgrade the Magnum. Yeah, look how much I sunk into buying that, dude. Well, at least the pain and torture is over with, dude. Fuck that fight, man. That was just brutal. It was just 5-2.
What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says.
Didn't leave
she's
anything
just a
left
terrorist.
Over.
End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
I literally looted everything. And used everything. Like, that's how ridiculous of a fight they made that. They gave you 2 first aid sprays and a green herb. Jesus.
You grab it.
Okay.
I have so many shotgun shells now. Oh, nice. Man. I feel better though. Definitely, man. Glad that that's done. Whew. Resident Evil 5! Fucking died 12 times. It felt like I died way more than that. It really did. I still got an A? Is that right?
You grab it.
Okay.
That does not seem right. So many bullets. Did she give me these back?
I owe you one.
Honestly, I'm gonna give you...
Thanks, partner. Thanks.
All 30.
Thanks, partner.
Ooh, too much. It's got a shotgun that does more damage. What's the point of having more capacity on it? Wait. The fuck? I'm not thinking. Shit. Lucky you, huh? Any more over there? It's hard to see. There is one! With a helmet! Oh, he fell. This one's not dead. Well, I guess I'll take that.
I owe you one.
Is it done some cephalopod things again? I'm a little wary about it.
You grab it.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, it's mine. It's mine. So I've only got 7 magnum bullets. I don't have electric rounds. This is gonna be tricky without a proximity mine. Just please be a figment of my imagination. Thank God it was. Should we? Yeah.
Reload.
Ooh, I saw you, peekaboo. Whoa. Stop. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh, I got him.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Stupid handgun crap. I would honestly like to just take the machine gun instead. Wow! Oh, the fuck! No! It's like no lighting, dude. Wait. Missed my fucking opportunity. Sheva. Damn it. Oh. I thought I had to blow up the thing on its back. Guess you shooting the sternum enough, it'll die. Yeah, but that didn't work last time, because I had like 7 bullets I pumped into it. It didn't phase it at all. I mean, I think one of them hit. For fuck's sake. No, we ain't got no shotgun. What do you think, Chef? You think one magnum bullet's gonna be able to do it? I'm running. I only got one real shot at it. Oh fuck. I got it good that time. Huh. Does it even matter it's showing the white part? I don't know how it hits it wrong then. Because when he hits it wrong, it does this gas effect. It shrouds itself in like a really dark area. I don't know. Ooh, what's in here? Is that another sniper? Well, I should kind of give you that. So I'll give you this.
Thanks.
All of it.
I owe you one.
Is that a sniper? It is.
Take it,
Roger. Take this.
I need ammo.
Take this.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Item management's getting a little wackadooed. End up with no space. What? Oh, I forgot to do that in that room. Oops. Let's go grab that. Target practice. Oops.
Okay, get this thing moving. I'll check if I can move it from over there.
Don't get fucked up. Can't really see where anything's at. Trust her to do anything. Lame brain, dumbass, motherfucking stupid.
Okay, get this thing moving.
No.
Shiva,
you get this thing moving.
Here I go. Keep your eyes open.
You're too incompetent. Why am I so stupid? All you do is just survive. Second. Just stand there. Why? Okay. How'd that miss? Just give me all my shotgun. Oh, God. Now what? Oh, that's a rocket launcher. Oh my God. Hello, I shot. What's wrong with this fucking thing? He's done. What? They just they placing explosives in their bodies, dude. Now what? Have I literally broken my mouse from all the rage? Now I can't zoom anymore.
Take it, Roger.
Gotta be kidding me. Stop that, dude. He's got a fucking rocket launcher. Well, I'm using a rifle point blank. So nothing makes sense at the moment. It's like, damn it, I can't get a target of them. Gotta run up and blow them up. It's like, they're using this infection correctly. You have pawns. Just run them in with explosives, dude. You'll win. You'll definitely win. Hello, idiot.
Use this.
You're so fucking lucky. Runs behind me, so specifically shooting in the back of the head. What did she do? She was pacing around like she was gonna do something. That was the mission objective. Keep shooting Chris in the back of his head. Placing bullets in the back of my fucking brain. Why am I not using my shotgun? I am. Dude, that last boss fight really, like, fucked my brain capacity up or something. Like, I think something up here kind of broke. Like, it. Like, a brain muscle was working. And then it popped. And I don't think it's coming back. Oh man. That's so bad. Like, sense making. Use the gun that kills things, and you have lots of bullets up. Instead, you revert back to the really crappy ones. It's not gonna help. It's like the weapon, both weapons are not incredibly good. The rifle, you know, it's not the best. I mean, it does good damage, but it's slow. So I should just be using a shotgun. I mean, this is why I'm using fucking rifle.
Thanks.
You're giving me this for a reason, aren't you? Yeah, it's gonna be a sniper. Snipe out.
I owe you one.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
And that's why I brought a red herb. Wait, I'm back here? Why am I back here? We're getting out of here? Or we go further down? Fuck. Oh. Okay. Oh my god, we're ascending and it's going in a circle. Too difficult, man. What?
Hold on!
What?
Are you okay?
Can you shoot him? Why do I edit it? I'm not gonna do good. I keep missing him just by a hairpin. Shava, you should join the police force. Fuck's sake. This way. Damn it.
Reload.
We're back forward. We've got another one. Where the hell will this one be at? I'm just gonna keep looking forward. I'm almost to the top. Where the hell is it? There it is. Dude, that shit's gotta stop.
Got him.
There'd be some shit if I could fall off. Get shot and staggered. Please don't. This stuff's ridiculous enough. Like, this already starting to feel like goddamn Dark Souls already. This nightmare mode is bullshit. But it's only a matter of time. Shh. actually went through a decent amount of bullets there.
I need ammo.
Take this.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Just give me all of it. Well, I came down there with no shotgun bullets, basically, and I came back up with about 40 of them in Ithaca. That's not the gun's name. The semi-auto fucking shotgun. I don't remember what it's called. Sure, it'll tell me. Oh, the SG. Did not have any more heroes.
Trevor, you think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it. Locked from the other side. Oh, I gotta go up. Of course. Up we go. Dominoes. You can lead the way. Let's go, ship. Together. Heels. Oh fuck no. We ain't going through this shit again.
Shove her.
Okay.
You better be dinkier if I have left then. In case some shit happens to me.
I'll activate the elevator for you.
Do that. Do that. No, stop. Oh my god. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Come on, bitch. I got this shit on my own. Fuck me. Sheva, please stop. This is impossible then. To send her? I mean, you better fucking activate that shit right away. Oops.
Please
just go up.
I'll check things out.
Come on!
I can't right now.
Hurry up, stupid ass. That's all I can do for you. Okay. I'm pretty sure I got a couple to deal with myself. Whoa, fuck! You're on your own. Push the fucking thing. Push the fucking thing! Read the motherfucking shit up. Where the fuck are you at?
I need your help. Help me.
Fuck you. Takes so long. She runs right into them, gets swiped. There's so fucking much I can do. You gotta keep pushing, please. Don't grab any goddamn items. Just
hold on. Please. I'll check things out.
Please, Shepard. God, this is fucking ridiculous. I don't even know how many of them were there. Way too goddamn many, that's for sure.
Chris, I'm going to need your help with those things.
Come on, Sheva. Why? It's like she stays up there. The entire thing's pushed off. And she's not moving. Is this where it ends then? Is there just no passing this point? That's what it seems to me, dude. Cause dude, she was not moving at all. Pushed it off, and she stood there. Got grabbed. I got rid of the grab.
Activate the elevator for me.
About 4 seconds later, grabbed in the same spot. The fuck else am I gonna do? She gets hit no matter what I do. I shoot at one and they fucking jump in. I got an idea. Wait, no, they can't be blinded. I forget. Maybe that. Oh, maybe that's gonna help. I can't fucking go run and do it.
I'll check things out.
She shoots at him and aggroes everything. And she gets attacked like 2 or 3 of them.
Come on!
I can't right now.
Hit.
Chris, I'm going to need your help with those things.
Fucking missed.
Come on!
I can't right now.
Flame round, boy. Power behind this one. Dead. Got one.
Come on,
Roger.
We gotta take him from range. Gotta back way the fuck up. Get in my fucking line of sight. Fucking retard, what are you doing?
Come on, come
okay.
on, come
okay.
on!
Okay.
Stupid fuck, stupid fuck, stupid fuck! Runs in through the middle of him! It still goes! What are you doing? Stuck up there. Fuck, I'm hitting him. Is that a hit? That's a hit. That's a miss. Oh my fucking god. Why are you in there to begin with? Fucking idiot.
Come on, come on, come on.
Okay.
Stop fucking running in there, you idiot.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Roger.
Pissing me off.
Come on,
Roger.
Come on,
Roger.
There you go, shoot him.
Come on,
Roger.
Stop it. Even though they're fucking stuck, I still don't want. Deal with this shit.
Come on!
Roger.
Come on! Come
okay.
on!
Okay.
Let's open the door for them. Stupid fucking bitch. Runs right into him, dude. Keeps going back. Going back. Doesn't fucking stop. Just keeps going back. It's fucking goddamn annoying, dude. God. Just fucking listen the one fucking time. I can't sit there and keep pressing B all fucking day long. And shoot at them. Go!
Come on!
Okay! Activate the elevator for me. Hold on! I'll check things out.
Stop being a fucking moron. For once. I've only ever been able to congratulate you on one fucking actual thing that was actually fucking worthwhile. You're never gonna dodge that, of course. One of these times I feel like you're just gonna fucking die to it. Cause why not?
Chris, I'm going to need help with those things.
You're gonna need a lot of help. Great.
Come on,
forget it.
Now I can't help you. This piece of shit's in the way. Random bullshit. Wow. Then it's like, oh, one's fucking just activates and attacks me. Flip a fucking coin every time. And then flip another coin whether she's gonna jump down. My chances have been reduced to fucking 25%. That I'm even gonna get it back to the point I was at. Doing the shit solo is a fucking challenge in itself. And you knock on a fucking worst
activate
difficulty possible.
Hold on, I'll check things out.
Ultimately impossible. Never get fucking hit. And run. I won't make a peep nor a sound.
Chris, I'm going to need your help with those things.
Christ.
Come on.
Okay. The door's open.
Thank God. Come on, bitch.
Come on,
bitch.
Come on,
bitch. Come on, bitch.
Come on,
over here, bitch.
Roger.
Don't fucking run over there, you stupid bitch.
Forget it.
Well, now you can say forget.
Come on,
Roger.
Fuck you. Oh my God. Good fucking God.
Okay.
Come on.
Roger.
No.
Roger.
I'm coming.
I owe you one.
Hold on.
You're getting me trapped in here. God damn it! It did the fucking untarget your fucking aim shit to me. God, this fucking frustration. Went back in the fucking goddamn fuck. God. Thank you. fucking ego, you just getting worse and worse every time I fucking god. Every fucking time, dude. It doesn't matter what I do. Okay, I don't fucking. Just keep fucking me over. I'll get hit again. Why don't you just die one of these times? Just get hit again. Bitch. Fucking grenades this time, you stupid bitch.
Come on, Roger.
I owe you one.
Not the right thing I wanted to
come
do.
On, Roger. Come on, Roger. Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Fuck,
come on.
Hell.
You can't be serious.
I am serious.
Come on, Roger.
That's goddamn serious.
Come on,
Roger. I have you, Roger.
Come on,
Roger.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on,
Roger.
Come on,
Roger. I need your help.
It's a good idea to probably get out of here. Yeah, let's go.
Come on.
Okay.
Now I can go to your fucking little house. Let me deal with this shit. Oh, you want to stay now? Yeah, you're too good to fucking fight. You got your own problem in here, don't you? Stuck in here with you.
I owe you one.
Come on.
Okay.
Help me. I'm coming.
God damn it, dude. Why?
We'll buy more fucking play games.
Single equipment.
Oh, so I'll try to.
You want some more flame rounds? I got more flame rounds. Baby, more flame rounds. You want some more flame rounds? I don't give a fuck no more. No. Oh goddamn, get rid of some shit. Yeah, give you those. You give me these, dude. I will fuck everything up in existence on that fucking bridge. I will burn them the fucking live. Do you understand that shit? You know? Everything will burn. I will burn it to the ground. Burn it to the fucking ground. Get on the ground now.
I'll check things out.
Oh my God. Go get hit again. Yes. Now die. Yes. Get the freak the fuck out even more. No. No, left and right. Left and right. Who's going first? We got Lefty. And then we got Righty. And then we got Righty. And now it doesn't matter because I just stopped fucking one man. Fuck you and your thanks.
Come on.
Okay.
Don't you ever thank her.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Roger.
Stupid bitch.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Roger.
Come on.
Okay. I owe you one.
Run, bitch, run. Fuck you, don't go in that goddamn house. There's two of them in there, I bet.
Come on,
Roger.
Stop it.
Come on,
okay.
Come on,
okay.
Come on,
okay.
Get my line of sight. Stop. Damn it!
Give me a grenade.
Roger. Use this.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
Thanks. Come on.
You can't be serious.
You can be totally serious. I'll fucking throw these grenades at you if you don't get the fuck over here.
Come on.
Roger.
Come on.
Okay.
Fuck out of there.
Come on,
Roger.
Come
Why, Sheva, why?
Come on, Roger.
Why are you gonna do this to me? It's so painful.
Okay.
So fucking painful. There, now you can sit in your fucking little cozy home. And just put thumb up your ass, okay? I don't give a fuck what you do to me. I'm at least getting some fucking shit back from this goddamn shit. Oh, disappear, will ya? Hmm. Wonderful. Fan-fucking-tastic. Great. Love it. Glad you don't stay around forever. Just live. Fuck you. Yeah, yeah. Get fucked. Get fucked. Get to... Sheva. What do we got? Oh. Could have probably used the Magnum there. The Magnum doesn't really do shit for damage anymore, so... I will not let you have a first aid spray. I'd rather die than use that. Can you do better? Can you really? Is it possible? Can anyone do better than what I just accomplished there? With the shit I had. Try doing that without a fucking flame round. I'll give you this.
Thanks.
And then you have the shit. Get the hell out of here, dude. Oh my god, another bullshit place and you think shit isn't done with fucking you over. There's just another one right around the freaking corner. Ouroboros! Motherfucker, dude. That motherfucker. Dude, the boss battle was not as bad as that. I think I might have popped another fucking brain vessel of that shit. Oh my god. I'm fucking real. That had a better minute, dude. That felt like a fucking...
Chill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Oh fuck. This is a quick time event. Oh, get wrecked.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer Estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Oh my god.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Now she's gonna kick our ass. Matrix style. What is this bullshit? No one in their right mind can throw moves out like that. Oh! You're helping her out, what the fuck?
Now, let's finish this once and for all. I think the odds are fair. 2-on-2. Right, Jill.
Jill looks... I like her better. Burnett
seven
here.
7 minutes. 7 minutes is all I can spare to play with you.
7 minutes. 7 minutes.
You grab it.
is all. Seven seconds to kick me in the fucking ground and kill me, dude. Shit. At least I can organize. What the fuck? Apparently this is probably gonna be some stupid standoff bullshit. Where it's like we get to survive that long enough. I'm bringing all the fucking humans. I'll get rid of one. I need to save some shit. Great.
Seven minutes is all I can spare to play with you.
Seven minutes. Bullets.
You need to be careful.
He's got a goddamn gun. He just shot me straight in the face.
You need to be careful.
The fuck, man? I'm just trying to heal. Oh my god, I just used it.
Are you okay?
Can I heal, please? Panicked. It said heal partner. Fuck those items, dude. Where are those? Shit.
Your future hinges upon this fight.
Oh, thanks for opening up.
We'll
I can
never
dodge
win
bullets
this.
Too.
Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
Why don't you? Now point in hiding.
Ah, there you are.
There you are. Trouble. Ooh, shit. Now we can
There's
grab this
no
crap.
Point in hiding.
Ah, no point at all. Now, Sheva, would you fucking go? The fucking shit. There's no rights. Why am I going right?
I'm tired of wasting my time with you.
Then go away. I need more ammunition. Heals. Not more handgun bullets.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Damn, this is some shit. Oh my god. This card is garbage. What are you doing?
Okay.
Fucking going back out there? I'm supposed to be hiding. Go back over there. Away from me. Can't pick you up.
Take it,
Roger.
You disappoint me. Is that the best you've got?
Yep. I ain't fighting you. Yet.
I need to grab some shit.
What is that shit? Hawk. Is that a magnum? Oh shit, that is.
You can't hide forever.
Dude, what the fuck, Sheva?
Come on!
Why are you doing your own thing? Doesn't make sense, you should be following me all the time.
Come on, Roger.
It's like they make me micromanage this stupid ass.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
I ain't healing you, dumbass.
Come on!
Okay.
The fuck back. Forever, but a little
Come
bit.
Okay.
Just for a little bit. A little bit all matter. Oh.
playtime is over. How fortunate for you.
Thank God. That was 7 minutes.
Come on,
I'm literally yelling right at the side of the wall.
Come on, Roger. Come on,
Roger. Okay, you're fine.
Come on.
Get up here, you stupid. Whoa, shit.
Come on. Come on.
Okay.
What the fuck?
I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing.
Just run around and grab shit. I wasn't ready to fight you.
Yes.
Go. Wesker, stop.
Not fast enough. No quick times, please. I'm sick of these fucking quick times.
Jill, come on! It's me, Chris! Snap out of it!
Nice move, Chris. But now that your
nice
partner has arrived, I'll leave you two to catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up!
Those fucking
Jill
puns.
Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
Motherfucker. Oh!
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
What is that? Can't stop looking. How do we get rid of it? Well, how the hell do we do that?
All right.
Without killing her?
And that's what we're gonna do.
Do I still shoot at her? I don't think I should. Maybe should I? I don't know, all this time she's shooting me with the gun, dude. I'm really starting to think that maybe we should just cut our asses. For fuck's sake. How do I do this now? Give you that.
Give me a grenade.
Can you let me flash a grenade her? I mean, it's probably just one use.
We have to get that device off her chest.
I can't. You got her pointed the wrong way. I'm just using this. Oh, there we go. Jerk it up. Tear it off of me! Do it again, Chubba. Whatever you did.
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it!
She's focused on me, you stupid ass! Do something! Like, fucking grab her!
Don't do this, Jill!
Grab her ass.
I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing?
We have to get that device off her chest!
I'm doing it! I'm doing it! Oh, come on! My turn! My germs! What the fuck?
Hold it down!
I got it! Oh shit, she kicked me in the fucking shin. Ow. Oh my god, I think I'm dead. Really? That was a kickout? I was even. Wow, so falling on your back apparently kills you instantly. Dude. Please don't make me start that entire fucking thing over again. Oh, it's not. I have the Magnum. Do the thing, Sheva. Fuck the items. Oh wait, don't fuck the items. It's actually an emerald in one of those.
Alright, then that's what we're gonna do.
We can do this. I just need to use the grenade. And not die. Apparently you got a quick time after grabbing her. She doesn't like being grabbed. The map's not working. Fuck your machine. Grab her. Yeah. Yeah, come on. This time we got it. Cause I ain't gonna fucking die. I should honestly have this just equipped. How you plan on grabbing her? She's so fast. Can you grab her? Grab her. Tara. I don't want to heal yet. Come on. Do it again. Stupid ass. Oh, fuck. I think I should do that more. She does some crazy shit when I do. Oh! Wrecked.
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me!
Damn! A back kick. I hear it shocking. Back up. Oh shit.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
Fuck.
Snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing?
Oh. Come on. This thing's gotta be damn near done. Fuck. One more time, probably. Maybe.
Stop this! Jill, answer me!
I don't have no more flash. Good.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
Damn it, we're gonna die. And... come on, shut up. What the fuck?
Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill!
God damn it.
You need to be careful!
I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing?
Yes! This has gotta be it. This is like number 4 or something. Oh my god, F and V. What happened to A and V?
Are you okay?
Stop this, Jill, answer me!
We have to get that device off her chest!
Number 5! It's gotta be it. What?
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Coming!
Wreck.
Don't do this, Jill! coming!
It's just barely, man.
I don't want to hurt you.
So I gotta keep Bethine.
Jill, what are you doing?
Until she does something, cause I can't do nothing. All right, remember FNV could happen. FNV. Number fucking six. Get wrecked. Yes. Number seven. There we fucking go. Jesus Christ.
Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me. It's all right. Thank you.
This mission was worse.
It'll be all right. You do need to stop it.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Oh... Chris, you must choose.
You're our only hope to survive this.
Does Sheva not matter? Yeah! She doesn't. No, she's fucking stupid. I agree. It's all up to Chris.
Chris? I'm alright.
Oh my God, yeah. So true. It's all fucking true.
Over there.
You can't tell me there's more of this fucking mission, dude. Like, that was way too fucking much, man. It's just way too much.
It's time to put an end to this. Let's go.
Yes. Oh my God, that was still 12 deaths. What the fuck? I took less time though, but it was more difficult to fucking stressful fight this goddamn fucking liquor. Goddamn liquors. It was something else. Whew. Thanks for watching. See you next one.